An initial setup with a raw MZ without any additional diffusion, daylight balance in full power. We can feel the quality of the beam on the skin tone with a cool daylight balance, a single backlight without any additional lighting unit. And I think that the excellent CRI of the unit at 97 is indeed apparent. The unit is dimmed down at approximately 50% with a highlight at T5.6 and not at 8, where it was at originally. And I'd like to try a color gel I really like to use at night lighting conditions with a lavender color dominance. In reality, we see the skin tone at the highlight area exactly at its correct exposure. That is, we expose for the highlights and let the shadow area remain at its own level. Another color gel that is often used throughout the last decade in night lighting conditions is, of course, Special Steel Blue. And it certainly shows how beautifully is separated the quality of the light beam through the diffusion and the color, both at her neck and in the beautiful shape of the oval shape of her face. We will add a fill light at exactly the same lighting level at T2.5, gradually with a pure white balance as in tungsten. And an excellent separation is totally clear in both tone and the graduation from the white, warm color temperature to a cooler color temperature. We will add a warm color gel, straw tint, that includes both orange and yellow. I would now like us to focus on the difference in tone between warm and cool color temperature in lighting, because we now have a pure warm and cool color temperature combination in lighting. Let's introduce a correction approach on this lighting possibility by turning the direct backlight into a bounce light, so as to feel the quality of the light as a bounce soft unit on a beadboard. The unit is at full boost position, providing an extraordinary punch, that is, for a bounce light, with a reading of T5.6 in the face. That's excellent. So we now have a combination of color temperature at 1600 degrees Kelvin from the front and sideways, and 5500 degrees Kelvin from the back and sideways, through a bounce light coming diagonally and from above, with a beautiful graduation from light to shadow area, providing as well a great glow on her eyes. So while our bounced backlight still remains at a daylight balance, we'll add the color gels we introduced earlier, starting with a lavender single layer that has reduced the exposure by a third of a stop. We will then make it a double layer. So we'll now introduce a different lighting condition with three lighting units, starting at two backlights, one diffused through a softbox and a direct raw one. Indeed, we have the exactly double lighting quantity from the smaller lighting unit. Let's turn off completely the fill light. So what remains is the diagonal soft backlight at a color temperature of 2700 degrees Kelvin through the big softbox. So we now have a real beautiful lighting condition with a direct raw backlight through the lavender color gel plus a soft diffused backlight warm at 2700 degrees Kelvin through a softbox. Indeed, this is an excellent complete lighting system, beautifully crafted and designed, that offers great pictorial lighting possibilities.